On a fateful night in May of 1943, while working in the chem lab, John's mercury pump malfunctioned. Frustrated and disappointed, John left the lab and wandered into the Little Shop Cafe, where he ran into the wife of a friend who was serving in the war. He noticed she was sitting with a pretty young lady. That young lady was Helen Elizabeth Smith, who would change the course of John's life forever.
So they sat down and I asked if I could sit with them, and I brought my coffee and sandwich over and we start talking, and she was there and she just, in 15 minutes I proposed. And she laughed at me and said, "That's the best come on I've heard." And I said, "I'm serious." And later that night, I went home and wrote her a note and told her I was serious. And then there wasn't a day after that that I didn't bring up the thought of getting married, the idea of getting married.
By August, she had agreed, and they married on John's birthday, October 17th, 1943.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, "How do you do?" They're really saying, "I love you." I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.